Welcome back to my channel and welcome to another Target back to school shopping vlog. This is like literally the third one I've done in like the past 2 weeks, but like I said, I was doing a new one each week, so this is my new one for the week. So yeah, that's just it. I'm at Target right now. I'm in the school supply section. I also got my Starbucks. I already know a Target run is a moment without my Starbucks, so I already got my Starbucks for the run. I got my big basket because I cannot use a small basket. But yeah, that's just that. But before I get into the video, if you do want to see my videos like this, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll give you a few seconds to do that. You done that? Awesome. Let's get into the video. Okay. And I'm trying to get all this stuff now before they run out, because I already know like next week, and when next week comes, like when 2 weeks come, y'all, they gonna be out of shit. So y'all run now. When I say run out of Target, run now while they still got y'all, and they got like some amazing sales. So yes, that's just that. Target's just sponsored me already. Also, y'all, when I was at Starbucks, I know this is not like back to school related, but this is so cute. Y'all, look at this. 5 reusable the Starbucks cups, y'all. $22.95 for 5 of the reusable cups. They come like those lids and the straws. I know that, like I said, it's not back to school related, but it was really cute and I wanted to show y'all. But anyways, okay, let me turn my camera pointed this way. So yeah, now we're in the pencil section, and I already got some of these lead pens, but I think I want some more of them. I don't know, y'all, I have a freaking problem with back to school shopping. Oh my god. Okay, y'all, so like I said, in the pencil section, I deleted some videos because my camera was really about to die. But yeah, y'all, look at this. Like, stuff like $1.49 or like, you know, 49 cents or like $9.99, like $2.99. Like, you cannot go wrong with shit like that. Like, $5.99, like, you cannot just go wrong with stuff like that. But let me get some pencils right here. I'm looking at these. They say $4.79, so I might get those. Those are so cute, y'all. But I also really like these. Are so, I just love the colors. They're so pretty, so aesthetic, and I love those. They're so cute. But I think I'm gonna stick to I'm gonna get these, y'all, for $4.79. We're gonna get these because you cannot go wrong with these. So yeah, we're just gonna put these in the basket. And now we're gonna go on to some highlighters, because you cannot go wrong with the highlighters. So they have like the cutest highlighters, but y'all, like $1.79 for like 5 highlighters. Like, where can you go wrong with this shit? Like, you cannot go wrong with this. So definitely getting the highlighters, putting those in the basket as well. I don't need dry erase markers or anything, because I don't really use that shit in school. No, let's see. I don't like wooden pens and stuff, so I don't need that. These, I really like these are so cute, but they're $6.99 for 3 pens, and I like them, but I don't need them right now. It's not that serious. Now I need some good pens, y'all. I don't know, y'all already know I'm like definitely crazy person when it comes to these pens, so I definitely have to get some. We're gonna get these, y'all. Come on, like $5.89, like where can you get wrong with that? So yeah, definitely getting these. I really like these pens, they're really cute for $5.89. so yeah, definitely getting these. I think that's enough in this section. I don't need this shit. I don't need scissors, I don't need glue. So yeah, that's it for this section, y'all. And now we're gonna, oh a lot, y'all, right here. Sticky notes. I cannot go wrong. I need some sticky notes. I'm gonna grab some sticky notes right quick. Well, I'm gonna see if they have some somewhere else. I don't know the price of these. It can't be that high, but I love using some good sticky notes. We're gonna get the sticky notes. Can't go wrong with the sticky notes. So yeah, we're gonna put the sticky notes in the basket. Y'all, all this stuff is like super cheap, so like you cannot go wrong with this shit. Okay, y'all, so I don't know why I was just looking around and I saw these index cards, y'all. That's another thing we need, because index cards are so important for school. So yeah, I see they only have like, and they're 75 cents, y'all. Like 75 cents, 75 cents, cannot go wrong with it. But they only have one pack of the real ones. But I'm gonna get probably a pack of these and a pack of these, because they're 75 cents, so you cannot go wrong with them. So yeah, getting 2 packs, because index cards are really important. So we're gonna put these in the basket. Okay, now we're in a section with like the binders, the folders and stuff. I'm looking at this section because they do have a whole another back to school section in this Target, so I'm just gonna glance in this one, but I want to go to the other one really bad. I already got notebooks, so I don't feel like I need notebooks. I don't need notebooks, but I'm still gonna look anyway. Like, look how cute this notebook right here. That's freaking cute, but I don't need it, so we're gonna put it back. And for my girlies, we shop on a budget, certified cents, but I already got two notebooks, so I don't know why I'm not even getting no notebooks. I already got notebooks, so let me cross over. I don't need any journals. I'll be forgetting to turn my camera so y'all can actually look at me while I'm vlogging. I'll be forgetting, y'all. Okay. Folders. Do I need folders? I don't know. Don't want folders. Like, and it's literally like these folders. Like, but they're 50 cents. So like, but I don't. If they're actually the colors, I would get the folders. I don't know. Let me look at the binders. I really don't think the binders are too cute. I don't know. And paper. I'ma wait. We can go to another section they have in Target. I'm gonna show y'all what I'm talking about because you're probably going crazy. But yes, I do want to look at like the little office decor stuff too, because like I said, I'm trying to get my little office room right too for school. So yeah, let's go look at that. I know I don't need like stuff like this, but stuff like this is just so freaking cute. Like, I don't know, I don't need stuff like that, so I can't even go there. But stuff like that just be so freaking cute. Like, if I was a teacher, my office room would just be so cute, but that's not the point. But like, y'all, just like 11, what's y'all, like stuff like this is freaking adorable. Like, oh my god, I just love me. I like to plan. I love me a good planner. I need a good planner, as a matter of fact, since I'm talking shit. I need a good planner. I'm forgetting to turn my camera off. Okay. In one of my videos, y'all, somebody literally commented I talk too much, and I'm thinking to myself, y'all, it's YouTube, I'm supposed to talk. So like, how y'all gonna say I talk too much? Oh my god. Like, you see the cool stuff like this also is just, it's like little folders, it's so cute, but I don't need it. That's the killing part. Maybe make me wanna go crazy. Go on to the planners. You see this one? That one's really cute. I really like this one. I really, really like this one, but I don't, this one's cute, but that one's too extra. I like this one too. I like that one too. I don't know. This one. Oh my god, but this purple one. That one's really cute too. But y'all know I'm a pink girl, so it has to be like either this one. Probably this one. It's $16.99. Get y'all a planner for school, I promise you. Having a planner helps so much, but yeah. Who low it? But it's pink, like all pink. Like, you cannot go wrong with this, yeah. Definitely getting this planner. Yeah, I was also thinking, these cups that I got are really gonna come in clutch for school, because you already know me in school, we need our coffee and stuff. And not even if it's coffee, it's like it keeps the cups cold too. So like, if you want to like put something cold, like your coffee or just water or something, these cups are really, really good too. And I got five of them. Another reason why I really got these cups. But let's go to the other back to school section that I was telling y'all about. Yeah, another thing I'm definitely grabbing is this, because I forgot, I was doing a video on it and I accidentally put it back and I forgot to grab it the last time. But yes, y'all, this little cup is $6.99. Let's keep my pen and stuff in. It's gold and it's really fucking cute, and I have to, let me not try to cruise, but yeah, I'm putting this in the basket because I have to get this. Like, look how cute. But yes, y'all, now we're gonna go into that back to school section. All right, y'all, so now we're in the back to school section I was telling y'all about, and these notebooks are super cute. And they 99 cents. This one's really cute, and only when I get it because it's pink. So I definitely have to get this one only because it's pink. So I'm gonna put this in the basket, y'all. If I had a locker, I would for sure be getting like all kind of cute stuff like this, but I don't have a locker, so it's like I can't get shit like that. Like, this, that's so, stuff like this is so cute. I don't even know where I put it though. I have a better chance putting it in my refrigerator. Stuff like this is so cute though. Oh my god. And I was looking at this too, y'all. Like, damn, I just got that pencil cup. Look, this one's pink, but this one's like, it has magnets like for locker, so it's like, no point of getting. I don't even know why I'm in this section right here, because it's no point. But I lied. Y'all, look how cute this is. I can put this on my desk, like a little white. Rug, so cute. So I don't have a locker, so then this shit makes sense. But I was just showing y'all, y'all should come if you have a locker, come on so I can get y'all some shit. Man, I need a pencil pouch too, y'all. this shit is so cute, but I'm too old for that. I need a pencil pouch too. I need to look for a pencil pouch while I'm here. Oh, this one's, that one looks like for a kid though. Like, I don't need, I'm looking for a pencil pouch. I need a pencil pouch so bad, because the one I have is just, it's done for. I don't know though. Let's look for some pencil pouches, y'all. Y'all, so I looked at this pencil pouch. This is really cute. I might get this one. And it's like $4.99. I got the last one. It looks like really childish, but it's also like super cute and it's pink. So like, I'm gonna get this one. Just fuck it. Yeah, we're gonna put this in the basket. Okay, y'all. So update on everything I got. I just picked up. I got this composition notebook for y'all for 50 cents. Like, can't go wrong with this shit. 50 cents for a composition notebook. And I finally found some pink folders. I got a hammer on. I found these two pink folders. Definitely cute. Definitely had to go.
Okay, another thing y'all also cannot go wrong with anything is disinfectant wipes. Like, you cannot go wrong with it in disinfectant wipes. And I got the lemon ones. I mean, they were like $2.30. Definitely putting this in the basket. Okay, y'all. So another thing also for school, for sure to get. Y'all get y'all some hand sanitizer. You might as well. This one and this one, same price. So yeah, get y'all some hand sanitizer. Cannot go wrong with hand sanitizer. Or I just might get a little one like this to put. I mean, it's all the same shit though. I mean, might as well get this one for $1.99. Like, cannot go wrong with that. So yeah, definitely getting hand sanitizer and putting it in the basket. Okay, y'all. So I just saw about this. I was passing it. Another thing to put in y'all budget ticket for school. I'm gonna just drop one. But I'm excited about dropping them for the video. Anyways. Get y'all some band-aids. Y'all cannot go wrong getting y'all some band-aids when y'all at school. You never know what happens. And who wants to be bloody? So yeah, we're gonna get band-aids and put these in the basket. Okay. And I'm trying to look for, like, at the other Target, they have like the big station to where it's like everything, like all like the stuff to put in your emergency kit is there. But this one's like I have to literally lift everything. So yeah, I'm just trying to look for, like I said, little stuff I can put my emergency kit on, like my book sack for school. Also, they do have the section in here. I just was not looking, so I feel stupid as hell. Okay. Alrighty, now I'm excited. Alright, so y'all already know now for our emergency kit, okay? Shopping for the emergency kit, okay? We got the hand sanitizer, okay? Next thing you cannot go wrong with getting is I'm looking at a lint roller. Especially this is for me because I wear a lot of like black leggings and stuff because I love wearing black because, like, you know, don't spill on me. Like, nothing can spill on me. Like, because I hate walking around a stain, so I always walk around black leggings. But, anyways, y'all, lint roller, y'all, literally 99 cents. Cannot go wrong with it. Like I said, hand sanitizer was $1.19. This is 99 cents. Like, I guess this is like also, if I say it's on a budget. Like, you're the most you're about to spend right now, y'all, is like $20 in the emergency kit. So, just that's why I said, watch this video. I'm not gonna make it long. It's just, I'm trying to help y'all be a lint roller. Can't go wrong with it. Putting her in the basket, put her in your basket. Also, next thing we're looking at, which I for sure recommend grabbing, is some Tylenol. $2.69. Cannot go wrong with it. Some Tylenol. Okay, not a too bad. It's not too bad. Just get you a Tylenol, girl. Has like 10 Tylenols in there. You can't be using that much, but yeah. Get y'all some Tylenol for school, okay? Definitely helps. You never know what's gonna happen. You never know if you need a headache. So yeah, get y'all some Tylenol. Put this in your basket now. Hey, y'all. So next thing I'm looking at. Where the hell did that shit go? Where was that? Okay, yeah, Kleenex. Get y'all some Kleenex, y'all. Look, a 3-pack of Kleenex, y'all. For $1.19. Look how cute. You cannot go wrong with Kleenex. Please, y'all, put some Kleenex in y'all freaking basket, please. So yes, like I said, Kleenex going in the basket. Next thing I'll for sure say, y'all, is get y'all some chapstick because y'all already know the deal. We hate, us ladies hate having chapped lips, or just anybody who's having chapped lips. This one's $3.19. You don't have to get one for $3.19. I can't find a cheap one, so I'm gonna just get this one. But make sure y'all have some chapstick because who hates having chapped lips? We hate having chapped lips, period. That's just that. So next thing, get y'all some lotion to keep in your bag, okay? It can be any, literally any lotion. It doesn't have to be no good lotion. It's going in your book sack. God knows when you're gonna use it. I am gonna get some baby lotion because that shit smells so good and you cannot go wrong with getting the baby lotion. So yeah, this is one I'm gonna get. I'm opening my bag, but just make sure to get y'all some lotion, period. Okay, y'all, next thing y'all need, self-explanatory, get y'all some deodorant to put in y'all bag, please. Look, y'all, $1.19, cannot go wrong with it. So I'm gonna just get this one because it's not like you don't need a big one. It's not gonna be using so much, but yeah, this is the one I'm getting. Put y'all some lotion, like I said, put it in y'all bag. Also, another thing to keep with y'all in y'all bag is get y'all some scrunchies. If you're this kind of girl, get you these kind of girls, but I really don't like these, y'all. So get y'all some scrunchies to put in y'all bag. I'm gonna get this one and we're gonna put this in the emergency. Also, for the emergency kit, get y'all please some fresh and fragrance and cleaning wipes for when y'all gotta wipe your area. This helps so much. You don't have to like keep popping you with that tissue and it gives you just a clean smell. So definitely get this. Put this in the basket, $1.39. Y'all literally cannot go wrong with it. Do not get the summer's eve that's scented. Don't do anything scented. Get shit that's not scented, but like I said, get this for sure.
All right, y'all, but that is it for the video. Thank y'all so much for watching. If you do want to see my videos like that, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. But I love y'all so much. Thank y'all so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye, my queens.